What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix lag and stuttering when playing Minecraft on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Many players find relief from game lag and stutters by installing Optifine, a mod that tunes your Minecraft settings for better performance. It's known for significantly boosting FPS and reducing lag spikes, making your gameplay much smoother. First of all, open up your browser and navigate to the Optifine download page at optifine.net. The link is provided in the video description. Once there, hit the Downloads tab and download the latest version. After the download is complete, head over to your Downloads folder. Your browser can assist in locating the downloaded files. Double-click the setup file and follow through with the installation of Optifine on your PC. Now it's time to tweak some settings. Launch the Minecraft Launcher and in the Installations tab, select Optifine. Click on More Options and you will find JVM Arguments. Here, you'll want to replace 2 with half the amount of your RAM size. For example, if you're rocking 8 GB of RAM, replace 2 with 4 and then hit Save. Launch Minecraft Java Edition and give it a few seconds to load up. Once in, navigate to Options, Video Settings. Now, let's dial down some settings for performance. Set graphics to fast, render and simulation distance to 7, smooth lighting to off, and entity shadows to off. In the quality settings, tailor the graphics options to your liking. Lower settings generally mean better performance. Head over to the detailed settings next. And again, adjust the graphics to find that sweet spot between performance and visuals. Everyone's rig is different, so play around with these settings to find what works best for you, ensuring a lag-free and smooth gameplay in Minecraft Java Edition. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.